Happy birthday, Horace Greeley. February 3rd, 1811, you were born, and you got a full scholarship to Phillips Exeter, but you didn't take it. Instead, you worked as an indentured servant for Amos Bliss on the Northern Spectator. You didn't drink or smoke, you didn't eat meat, and you were an abolitionist. There's a lot more to come, Horace, but my time has come and I want to publish this. You're the best, Horace. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Thanks.